It's day two of dealing with my kids in the house. As you can see,
they're running around.
I'm not getting permission.
I do not think I can live
for
3 more months with this.
Yeah, blur my face out.
I think the coronavirus would be easier to deal with than dealing with them. Day two. What happened today? My son precariously put all the dishes away and they broke right into my lunch.
Whoa.
How much longer can we do this? I'm sorry, Gavin Newsom, but you gotta do something more than it'll take months before you can go ahead and go back to school. Oh my God. Day two.
Behind the back?